Yes! Welcome, welcome, welcome to another edition of Physical Fitness on a Monday morning, magnificent Monday, June 7th, 2021. 1 week away from worldwide opening in Los Angeles, California, or East California in general. I'm ready to get back to work, handle business better than we've ever handled it before. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. You can be anywhere in the world. You can be with us. You can work out on, set the foundation, and anchoring your day so that you put yourself through a little bit of struggle, a little bit of suffering, a little bit of suck, a little bit to get to success during this week. Yes, you must set yourself up for the best. That way you put yourself to the worst to begin with. Alright, so we're gonna sweat, we're gonna struggle, we're gonna stretch, we're gonna warm up, we're gonna have some fun today. Yes, I mean fun. Fun with the capital fucking F. Alright, so first of all, we're gonna stretch out, then we'll warm up, and then we're gonna get through 30 minutes of intense workout. Your whole body is going to be worked today. Welcome, Liz. Yes, buenos dias. Welcome, bonjour. Ciao, I'm so glad that you are here. Yes, we're going to get after it today. Full body workout today. This week, we're also going to do some core ab work on the concentrated day, which will be Wednesday. And we'll do some arms or legs or upper body or lower half body on Friday. So we're going to split up the workouts, work on some of these problem areas. We've got our body and our minds preparing to do what it takes to get to where we want to go. So now we're going to concentrate a little bit more on some individual body parts. All right, but today is a full body workout to get your Monday going strong, get your whole body reawakened, rejuvenated, remotivated, re-inspired, re-fired up after a long weekend. Man, it feels like it feels like forever since we worked out, but so we worked out live. But we're gonna get it on today. So we're gonna stretch, we're gonna warm up, and we're gonna work out. Y'all ready? Get your water, get your towel, get your mat, whatever you need to get your mind, body, and soul ready to take control of your life. All right, here we go. Everybody step back on their mat. And I want you to reach up for the sky. Yes, reach up for those goals. Reach up real high. Get on the sticky toes. Get those arms out the sockets. Flex the arm muscles. Flex the shoulders. Flex the fingers. Flex and rotate the wrists. Yes. Get all the way up on this tippy toes, the top shelf of life. Makes you reach on your tippy toes, get a little couple extra inches to reach those new goals. New week, new goals, new aspirations. Let's go. Reach, reach, reach. Drop that left hand down. Reach to the right. Close that rib cage. Yes, flex that arm. Mm-hmm. Up with both hands. Drop the right. Reach with the left. Oh, yes. Into your nose. Help your mouth. All right, arms by your side. I want you to start with some small arm circles. Just like that. Listen to the goals you got. Listen, this sounds redundant, but we do this every week. All right, write down that list of goals. I want 10 goals for this week. Start with some small ones. Start with, hey, catching three sessions of physical fitness, right? That's one goal. All right, get a couple miles in every other day. That's another goal. Make your bed every morning. That's a goal, right? Eat healthy food all week. Man, that's a goal. Let's go. These goals are simple. Clean and dust your room. That's a great goal to have. Read a couple chapters out of a book that inspires you or motivates you. That's another goal. Listen, these goals are easy as to-do lists. But then I want you to get gradually bigger and bigger, all right? Gradually bigger and bigger with these goals, just like we're going with these arm circles. After you clean your room, clean your bathroom, dust your house, do your laundry, do the grocery shopping, pay the bills, then I want you to aspire to higher goals. All right, I want to lose 5 pounds this week. I want to gain 5 pounds this week. Whatever you want to do. I want to get healthier this week. I want to run 10 miles this week. Put those goals up there and challenge yourself. Put those arms in reverse, start small. You got to challenge yourself every week to reach new heights. Push yourself to new levels. Let's go. You can do this. Big arm circles. Yes. Here we go. I want you to tag me and write down your goals. You gotta show me your goals. I just wanna know that you wrote them down. Alright, so get out a journal, get out a piece of paper, and write those goals down. And make sure you tag physical fitness as you take a picture of those goals. You gotta put them out for the entire world. You can send them to me directly. Just DM me those goals. I wanna make sure you're doing what you're supposed to be doing. Did you know that? I posted this morning. Did you know that your goals are more likely to be achieved by 42% just by writing them down? Write down your goals. You're more likely to achieve those goals by 42%. That's almost 50%. All right? What excuse you got not to write down your goals? Don't be afraid
Alright, don't be afraid to cross your arms back and forth like this. Yeah, clearly right arm across your chest like this. Listen, if your goals don't scare you a little bit, they're not big enough, alright? Your goals should scare you a little bit. Liz, you got that photography page up and running yet? It's been a couple months. I've been calling you out. Let's see it get done. It don't take nothing but a new email address and post and blast off those photos. I need to get some good pictures. Quit hogging. Share them with the world. Let's go. People want to live vicariously through your adventures. I'm telling you. They want to see through your eye, through your lens. Come on. Let's go. Pull that arm across. Push it and pull it at the same time. Yes, opposite directions. All right, here we go. Trying for some chicken wings. What's up? Bergie Garcia. Am I saying that right? I hope so. This is some chicken wings. Put your right elbow to your left hand in opposite directions like so. Get your hand in the middle of your back. Stretch out those triceps, those deltoids. Yes, stretch out your mind. Stretch out your mind. Let's go. Switch arms, grab that right arm with the left hand. Pull and push in opposite direction. Yes, get that nice stretch on. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now roll that neck around. Roll that neck around. Counterclockwise, clockwise, no matter me. We're going opposite direction right after this. Let's go. Oh, yes. Opposite direction. Yes. There we go. Round and round, round and round. Neck nice and loose. Good job, Zeta. Good job, Evelise. Great job, Liz. Let's go. Bergie, you're rolling your neck around. Come on, come on, come on. All right, here we go. Back feet on your mat. Spread your feet out real nice and wide. Point your toes slightly outside of your shoulders. All right? And I want you to squat down as low as you can go. As low as you can go, pop a squat down here. Listen, get that booty as close to the floor as possible. Keep the weight on your heels. Be able to wiggle your toes on your way down here. Press your elbows on the inside of your knees and spread out those thighs. Breathe into your nose, out through your mouth. Oh, yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Rise up with me one time. Rise up, rise up, rise up. Yes, now it's time to sit in that iron chair. Oh, yes, 90 degrees. Not quite as low as you were before. But I want you to sit down halfway like there's an imaginary chair behind you and sit down 90 degrees. Right here with your weight on the heels, wiggle the toes, put your hands out front, you keep your balance, keep your chin up, chest up, head up. For the next 15 seconds, you're going to sit right here in the iron chair. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 0. Everybody up, rise up, rise up, rise up. Yes, put your hands on your hips. Yes, and rotate your hips round and round. Yes, round and round. Loosen up those hips like you're hula hoop in real slow motion. All right, now go opposite direction. You got to keep those hips loose. Yes, you must keep those hips loose for that thrust. Oh, yes, for that leg work we're about to do today. All right, now, real nice and wide still. Hands on the hips, legs straight. Bend over at the waist. Try to reach your forehead as low to the ground as possible. Let's go. Keep your legs straight. Spread them out a little further. Yes. Now get to the head as low as you can go. Come on. When you go no further, I want you to put both hands down right in front of you, like so. And then I want you to raise up with your left hand. Get on those fingertips. Rise up with those, that left hand. Look up at those fingertips up in the sky. Hello. Wave around. Bonjour. Gucci. Ciao. Buenos dias. Yes, all the languages of all the universe are being spoken to. We are a global phenomenon of physical fitness. We got people in Italy. We got people in Germany, Switzerland. We got people in Canada. We got people in Spain, Mexico, and where else? Los Angeles, Arizona, San Diego, Riverside. Oh, yes, we're global today. Switch hands, left hand down, right hand up. Oh, we are growing every day. More followers, more subscribers. I'm so happy and grateful to have you here with us. Yes, look up at those fingertips. Open up that chest. Both hands down, roll up real nice and slow. Roll up, roll up, roll up, roll up. Yes. All right. Now, you got the hamstring stretched out, you got the arm stretched out, upper body stretched out. Now it's time to get into that butterfly pose. All right. On your butts, pull your heels into your crotch. Put your feet together like so, right here. Feet together. Butterfly. Put your elbows on your calves. Flap those wings. Yes, flap those wings like so. And then I want you to put your elbows on your chin. Elbows on your calves and pull your chin towards your toes like so. Your toes are a metaphor for your goals today. We're going to stretch. We're going to struggle. We're going to sweat. But we're going to get to those goals. We're going to get to those toes no matter what it takes. No matter what stands in front of us, we are going to go over, under, through, and around to get to where we want to go today. And that's all we want to do. And that is accomplishing our goals. So you got those toes. to our chins. Yes. Now I want you to put your left foot out, keep your right foot in, reach up real high with your fingertips, and come down and touch those toes. Great job, David. You are so flexible. Great job. Yes, you must be flexible. Flexibility is crucial to avoid injury and also recover quickly. Life is going to put you in positions that are uncomfortable, but you got to bend and not break. You got to be able to handle them and bounce right back like stronger than ever before. Switch feet, right foot out, left foot in. Oh, yes. Hands up high. Come down and grab those toes. Keep that leg straight. Feel that stretch in the back of your hamstring. You should feel a slight bit of discomfort as you stretch. Yes, we have to escape our comfort zone in order to grow, because nothing grows in the comfort zone. That's where dreams, aspirations, and hopes go to die as soon as you get comfortable. All right, we got to stay uncomfortable. We got to stay comfortable being uncomfortable. Both feet out, 10 toes up, 10 fingers up. Come down and grab those toes. All 10 of those goals, let's go. You got to write them down, or else they are just wishes. Wishes written down become goals. Then you're able to execute a plan to achieve those goals and make those wishes come true. All right, both toes, both hands, both feet, 10 toes. Great job. All right, now it's time for some unit origami. Time to snap, straddle, and pop that back. Once you pull your right leg down your left, put your left foot over your right knee. Take your right elbow, push it against your left knee, just straight, stand back, and open your nose. Except your mouth and push and breathe. Exhale. Oh, yes, get some snaps, get some crackers, get some pops. Let that air out of your spine, out of your vertebrae, get that data. Let's switch feet. Here we go. Left foot under, right foot over, left elbow, right knee, straight, strong back, and help your nose. Except your mouth and push. Oh, yes, good job. Feeling the stretch, feeling the pops. Get loose today. Unfold yourself. Yes, unfold yourself and make it down on your hands and knees. We're going to incorporate some yoga for all my yogis. Yes, this is called the downward dog. Excuse me. Allergies are crazy. All right, knees down, toes down, palms down, shoulder width apart. Get your knees up the ground, drag your heels into the ground. Put your booty up in the sky. Push it back on your arms, straight legs. You should feel the flex on your tricep. You should feel the stretch on your Achilles, calves, glutes, and hamstrings. Driving that booty high into the sky. Relax the right foot, and the left comes down. Yes, relax the left, and the right comes down. And then from this position, we're going to release the flow. That is where we bend the knees, bend the elbows, dive on in, and land in the over pose. Tops of our feet are down, thighs are heavy above the ground, arms are straight, chin is up, chest is up, head is up. And that's how winners walk. Let's go. Flex your booty down to the ground, with your nose, out your mouth, now back in the downward dog. Boom! Yes, just like so. Transition into cobra pose. Using the nasty flow. Knees, elbows, dive on in. Touch your feet down. Thighs hovering above the ground. With your nose. Up your mouth. Great job. Now back in the downward dog. Boom! We're back in the downward dog. Booty is high up in the air. Arms are straight. Legs are straight. Right? Heels are driving into the ground. Oh, yes. Vinyasa flow. Bend the knees. Bend the elbows. Dive on in. Boosh. Yes. We're strike first. Strike hard. Show no mercy. We cobra pose. Yes. In the nose. Out your mouth. Back in the downward dog. Boom. Rub your feet to your hand. Hands to your feet. Everybody else. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Oh, yes. Shake it out. Shake it out. Good job. All right. Now we're going to pick up our invisible jump ropes. Here we go. Grab the jump rope. Put it in both hands. Start rotating those wrists. Start bouncing on those toes. Yes. Listen. There's no rope, so there's no reason to trip. Just like most of your worries are just made up in your own head. What are you tripping on? Worrying is a waste of time. Because most of the time, the shit you're worrying about never happens anyway. All right? I say it all the time because it's true. Repetitiveness. I got to engrave it into your brain. All right? Listen. You have to repeat positive affirmations to yourself every day. Positive and negative thoughts cannot exist in your mind at the same time. One must dominate. So let the power of positivity dominate your mind. And then it'll dominate your life. A healthy, positive mind equals a healthy, positive body, and vice versa. All right, left foot, right foot, alternating feet. Both feet at the same time, put it in reverse. Oh, yes. Cross over one time with me. Oh, yeah. Cross over again. Uh-huh. Both feet. Alternating feet. Right foot. Left foot. All right. Throw that jump rope down. Now we're jogging in place. I want you bouncing off those toes, swinging your arms back and forth like so. All right. We're on our way, jogging, running towards our dreams and goals. As we jog and run and move towards our goals and dreams will move towards us. I promise you that. That's the way the universe works, all right? It takes self-discipline, perseverance, consistency, self-love, self-confidence. Come on, believe in yourself. Even if nobody else believes in you, I believe in you. You got to believe in yourself, though. That's the only way to get to this better health. Mental, physical, emotional, spiritual. Let's go. Come on, you pumping? All right, now it's time to kick your own ass. Time to kick your ass in the gear. Get those heels up and kick yourself in the booty. Put your hands behind your butt cheeks. And if your heels are connected with your palms, you're doing it right. And once you get those heels connected with those palms, put those arms back in motion. Come on, pump those arms. Burn those calories. Let's go, Mish. Yes. Let's go. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0. Let's go. Slow it down. All right. Time to open up those hips. All right. Now it's time to march with high knees. Hot bod summer is here. Ask Chloe. She's putting those miles. She's getting those replays. I can't wait to see Chloe be the best version of herself she's ever been. Mish in that janitor's closet. Getting that workout in. Oh, yes. Evelise and Zeta right here in front of me, getting their workout on too. Let's go. What you gonna do? Come on. Pump it up. Get those knees up. We're marching towards success. Zeta's drinking coffee. She wants to be the best. What are you doing drinking espresso? You better chill. Keep marching. All right, now add a little bounce to that march. Now you're feeling good. Now we're stepping over the waves to go save our own life. Get our Hasselhoff on. Hey, get our Baywatch on. Like Chloe. Hot bod summer is here. You can be wearing a one piece. You can be wearing a shirt in the pool. Or you come out with that two piece. Ooh, with them booty shorts. Ooh, with that thong. I just might break out my Speedos this summer. That's how good I'm feeling. Let's go. Pool party. All right. Now, if you can get your knees up in a running stance, running formation right here like so. Pump those arms. Pump those knees. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Zero, slow it down, slow it down. Oh yes, my watch is recording my indoor run. See, you can feel my heart rate accelerating. Can you feel your heart rate accelerating? Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Slow it all down. Right, slow it all down. Put a leash. Put a leash on it. All right, you feel like your breath's getting out of control? You feel like you're getting lightheaded or dizzy? Slow it down. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Take control of your thoughts. Let yourself know that you can do this. You can handle this, all right? Ain't nothing to it but to do it. All right, what's up, Jay Carrasco? Welcome, welcome, welcome. So good to see you. Okay, here we go. We're going to get some jumping jacks in like we always do. 30 jumping jacks. I'm going to count off the first 11. We're going to spell out physical fitness the last 19. FYZIKALFIGNESS. All right, first 11 on me, spelling out the last 19. Here we go. On three, on me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Start that out. FYZIKALFIGNESS. Physical fitness. Yes, yes, yes. Well, we came to be the best. That's right, the best version of yourself that you've ever seen, ever felt, ever created. You got to create the best version of yourself. You got to remind yourself how amazing you are every day by pushing yourself a little further than you did last time. This is not a competition between you and I, all right? This is a competition between you and who you were yesterday, who you were last week. How many reps did you get in last week? How many sets of exercises did you, how many days did you do physical fitness? How many miles did you get in? All right, we want to be 1% better every day than we were the day before. The only way to do that is to push yourself, all right? Do better than you did. Do one more rep. Hold yourself for 5 more seconds than you ever had before. Excuse me. Woo! It was a long weekend. All right, so it goes down like this. 5 exercises, 60 seconds each exercise. At the end of those 5 exercises, that is, you're going to earn yourself a break. 45 seconds to catch your breath, drink your water, and gather yourself. All right, okay, no problem, not now. I don't need that. All right, here we go. All right, we're gonna sweat, we're gonna struggle. I want you to do the best you can. Trust the process, Expect the results of the effort you put in, all right? And do your best, all right? There's no judgment here. Do the best you can. We're going to do push-ups on our knees. We're going to go halfway. We're going to go all the way. We're going to take rests in between. Just do all that you can. I promise you, there's nothing more fulfilling than putting in your best effort. And at the end of this, you will be grateful. No one ever regrets working out and getting in shape, all right? Let's go. Sip your water into your nose. Not just sip your water into your nose. Breathe into your nose. Exhale through your mouth. New week, new goals, new dreams, new aspirations, new work. Let's put it in right now. The harder you work, the better you get. Let's go. Y'all ready? We're going to start with some body weight squat jumps. You know all we do is body weight around here. And as you get lighter, you get stronger, it will get easier. Feet shoulder width apart, toes slightly pointed out. I want you to squat down low and launch yourself up in the air. As you lunge, up your toes, land back on your toes so that you can cushion your fall. Your ascension, your, what do they call it? When you come back down to earth. Yes, launch off the toes. If you have knee problems, don't launch. Just get up here and thrust your hips forward and get on those toes. All right, that's how you start. All my beginners, get up on those toes, launch your hips forward, thrust your hips forward. But if you're a pro, launch, squat, and launch. Squat, launch. Squat, launch. It's time for liftoff, ladies and gentlemen. We are 1 week away from the world opening back up, and I'm more ready than I've ever been. Boom, let's go. Squat, launch. Yes, squat, launch. If you're doing this consistently, I know you're ready too. Let's go. Squat, launch. Squat, launch. Squat, launch. Squat, launch. Come on, 10 more seconds. Squat, launch. 8 more seconds. Squat, launch. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get that zero rep in. Good job. Down. Everybody on their backs. On their backs. Yes. Feet together. Knees bent. Hands behind your ears. Chin off of your chest. And I want you to crunch up like this. Yes, crunch. There you go, crunch. Here we go, crunch. Come on, we gotta burn off all those burgers, all those chicken legs, all that barbecue, all that beer, tequila, vodka, rum. Damn, we had a hell of a weekend. Come Zeta. It is fifth birthday party, drop the chain. Oh yes, let's go. Crunch it up. Crunch it up, let's go. Crunch it up, that was 2 days ago. Yesterday was all recovery. Let's go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good job. Now float your feet in the air with your legs bent, like so. And I want you to get right back after it. Get that upper torso off the ground. Up and crunch. Yes, up and crunch. Come on, up and crunch. Up and crunch. Come on, get those chins in between those thighs. Up and crunch. Squeeze those abdominal muscles. Chisel away at that spare tire. Chisel away at that excess fat. Pick up the hammer. Pick up the chisel. And let's bang. Let's go. Inch by inch to inch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Zero. Good job. Side plank. Sexy position. Come on. On your right side. Right elbow down. Right foot down. Here we go. On the elbow, hip off the ground, and then we're going to do a half a jumping jack like so. Up and down, yes. Up and down. Now wave, come on. Up and down. Working that oblique, working that quad, working that hamstring, working that shoulder, working that mind. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Oh, I'm falling. Come on. Up and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Come on. It's not only strengthening your thighs, strengthening your quads, strengthening your mind, baby. Let's go. You have to callus your mind. Build the muscle in your mind to believe in yourself, to do whatever you gotta do to get to where you wanna go. Let's go up on that elbow. Let's go. You up on the elbow? Now wave. Come on. Now wave. Yes. Wave. Bounce yourself up. Your strong bridge. Wave. Come on. Wave. Yes. It hurts so good, don't it? Wave. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha. 0, 0, 0. Reverse crunch. Looks like this. You're on your backs. Your feet are by your side, like so. And then we're getting the plow position. Lift up our legs. Boom. Up and over into the plow. Bam. How do you like me now? Here we go. It looks like this. What's up, Instagrammers? Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube. Ooh, yes. Come on, up and down. Concentrating those abs. Forming that perfect chiseled washboard. Yes. Burning off the fat. Getting rid of that spare tire. Yes, emptying out that keg. Draining that wine barrel. Whatever your alcohol is a preference, cut it in half. Cut the intake of your alcohol in half, and I promise you, your gut will cut in half. I'm telling you, it's not a joke, because alcohol turns the sugar in your bloodstream, and the sugar goes straight to your gut. All right, cut the sugar out of your diet as much as possible, where you can, or at least cut it in half, and your body will react like never before. Poison is actually a sugar, but they put into everything, so it's hard to escape. But instead of sugar, add honey. Add natural things, all right? Drop the sugar and put some honey in your shit. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get that zero in. Come on, zero. Yes, zero. Oh, yes. Trust me, I got a sweet tooth, too. I love sugar. But guess what? I supplement it with honey, all right? Pure, natural, raw honey. On your hands and knees, all right? And then I get my chocolate. I love chocolate. All right? That's my mama's fault. But with the chocolate, I eat dark chocolate. With the percentage of cacao way up, all right? Left leg, right arm, reach, down, reach, and down. Opposite arm, opposite leg, reach, and down. Come on, reach for those goals, reach for those dreams. Yes, come on. Reach with precision, reach with power, reach with intensity, reach with focus. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. You're strengthening your abs and your glutes at the same time. That's your size. Left arm, right leg, up and reach. Up and reach, come on. Up and reach. Yes, up and reach. Come on, you got to reach up to get up. Come on, you got to believe in yourself. Come on, you got to take care of your mental, physical, spiritual, and emotional health. You got to do the things that make you feel good. Yes, read the things, watch the things that make you feel good. Come on, the higher effort you put in, the better you'll feel. I promise you this. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good job. That was just over break. Oh, yes, because we bend. We don't break. Let's get it. Give me some dap. Good work, good work, good work. Come on, come on, come on. Breathe into your nose, out through your mouth. Yes, have a positive outlook on what you got to do today. All right, first thing you got to do is work out. All right, work out, get your mind right, get your body tight. All right, because life's going to come at you. Whether you work out or not, life's coming for you. All right, there's going to be shit you don't want to hear, shit you don't want to see, feelings you don't want to feel, but you have to be strong enough and let the positive dominate hard enough so that those things can't affect you. And that's why we go through this every day. That's why we build ourselves up, because we know life's coming at us. It's gonna try to break us down. We build ourselves up so strong that they can't tear us down. We only get stronger. Let's go. Sip some water. And just get right back after it. Here we go. On your back. Opposite leg touch. Here we go. Left arm by your side. Right arm above your head. Reach up with your left leg and your right arm and touch. And meet yourself in the middle. Come on, this strengthens your obliques. This is strengthening your abs. Let's go. Up and down, up and down, up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Right leg, left arm. Here we go. Reach up and touch. Come on, reach up and touch. Yes, reach up and touch. Come on, reach up and touch those dreams. They're right there. They're within your grasp. You just got to work for them. You just got to get off your ass and start working. Come on, you got to sweat. Come on, you got to struggle. Come on, you got to suffer. Oh, yes. Come on, self-imposed is the only way to grow. You get out of your comfort zone. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha, 0. Everybody up. Everybody up. It's time to sprawl. Sprawl with the right knee strike. All right, it looks like this. What's up, Art? We sprawl, we push up, we pop up, and we kick with our right foot. That's my left foot. Oh, okay, here we go. Sprawl, push up, pop up, and kick. That's it. Bam, sprawl, push up, pop up, and kick with that right leg. Boom. All right, get that knee up. Sprawl, push up, pop up, and kick. Yes, one more. Sprawl, push up, pop up, and kick. Boom. Switch feet. Here we go, left side to best side. Sprawl. Push up, pop up, and kick. Bam. Sprawl. Push up, pop up, and kick. Let's go. Sprawl. Push up, pop up, and kick. Come on, life's gonna knock you down. You're gonna let it keep you down there. You're gonna stay on the ground. You're gonna push yourself up, pop up, and kick some ass. Let's go. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Boom, boom, bang. Good job. Here we go. On your backs. Oh, yes. On your backs. Legs straight up in the air. Come on. Legs straight up and reach from your chest with your hands and come up and touch those toes. Yes. Reach up and touch. Reach up and touch. Reach up and touch. You gotta grab them. You can't just relax it daisy. You gotta be with focus, power, precision. Yes, come on. Up, 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 up. Reach up, squeeze. So already envision your abs melting away with each crunch. A millimeter, you're losing a millimeter off your waist with every crunch you can get up in here. Let's go. Every time you touch your toes, you're burning off a millimeter off your gut. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. Come on. 0, 0, 0, 0. Yes, 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 yes. Come on your knees. Turn around. On your knees. Let's go. Come on, life's gonna break you down to your knees every once in a while, but you're gonna have the power to hit the ground and push yourself back up. We'll do a regular push-up. Keep your knees down, toes down, down and up. You don't let your titties or torso or tummies rest on the ground. Push yourself down, come all the way up. Let's go. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Come on, we've got this. Down and up. Keep your elbows up to your torso. Flex those pecs, flex those shoulders, flex those triceps. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. All right, let's 30 seconds on your knees. Let's go 30 seconds on our toes. All the way up and down. From your toes, a real push-up now. Let's go. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. You go double check to your torso. Let's go. Down, up, down. Keep those cuties and tummies off the ground. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Put your nose out to your mouth. Let's go. Come on. Oh, yes. See that long weekend. You skip a couple days, and you're starting back from ground zero. Don't skip the days. Keep getting the workouts in. On your knees, on your toes, push-ups. We're gonna tap our opposite shoulder every time we come up and down. Just like this, down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Let's go, tap, tap, tap. Down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Tap that shoulder. Let's go, down, up. I don't hear no tapping, I don't hear no slapping. Let's go, down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. How you like that? Down, up, tap. Come on, 30 more seconds. Down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Come on, down your knees. You can do this. Down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Down, up, tap. Just with me. Come on, 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0. Zero. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Bring yourself another break. Good job, everybody. Good job. Listen, we're halfway there. You can't quit now, because if you quit now, you're a quitter. You can't be a winner if you quit, because winners never quit, and quitters never win. All right, so breathe into your nose, out through your mouth, put a leash on your breathing. All right, it all starts with your breathing. Even when you're stressed out or feeling anxiety, if you took the time to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth for at least 1 minute, It would calm all those anxiety stresses and pressures down. I promise you. Oxygen and water are the keys to life. All right, a good life starts with taking control of your life. You're in control. Don't let the world control you. You control your world. You do that by your breathing techniques, your thought process, and the actions you take. All right, so let's go. Sip your water. Breathe in through your nose. Out through your mouth. And let's go. Come on. Here we go. On your back. Oh, yes, on your back. Sometimes you get punched in the face and land on your back. But at least you can sit up. All right? You can sit up. And I want you to put your legs straight, sit yours off the ground, come up halfway, and then up all the way. And get your hips off the ground as you come up. Boom, boom, boom. Instead of plowing, you're going straight up. Halfway, boom, all the way, and push yourself up. Yes, down. Halfway, all the way, thrust yourself up. Yes, down. Halfway, all the way, thrust yourself up. Thrust the pelvis forward. Get that pelvis off the ground. Up. Use your arms to anchor you down. Down. Up, up, thrust. Yes, down. Up, up, thrust. Come on, down. Up, up, thrust. One more. Down. Up, up, thrust. Good job. Everybody up. Everybody up. This one's real easy. All right. Maybe some jump calf raises. We'll work on these sexy calves. All right, here we go. Look like this. Hands on the hips on the side. I don't care. We're going to go to our toes and then jump up. That's it. We're going to rise up on our toes and then launch up. Yeah. Toes, launch. Toes, launch. Toes, launch. Come on. Tippy toes, launch. Toes, launch. You got this. We're bouncing. Yes, we're building our calf muscles. Yes, we're building our minds. Yes, we're building our intestinal fortitude. It takes guts to work out. It takes guts to try to change your life. It takes guts to try to get in shape. It takes guts to try to burn off your gut. All right, that's why most people don't do it. Look at 85% of the United States does not work out, does not care about what they look like. Entail, they don't care what they put in their mouth and put in their minds. They don't care how they feel. They're used to being depressed. Have you watched TV lately? Because in between every commercial is a commercial for medication or fast food. All right, they go hand in hand. If you're eating fast food all the time, you're gonna end up on medication. All right, so go to the grocery store and do some fucking grocery shopping. All right, go to Whole Foods, go to Trader Joe's. All right, the places where they have less ingredients on the back of the bag or the box. Stop eating out of a box and start eating freshness, fresh vegetables, fresh fruits. Let's go. Ha! Up and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good job. So go down the side. Let's go. All right, you want to eat organic. Less chemicals in your food. All right, I want your right up, right elbow down on the ground. Right hand on your left shoulder. Left hand underneath your right elbow. And we're going to push ourselves up while anchoring our feet to the ground. Boom. Let's go. 10 of these. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, come on, 2, 1, 0, switch sides, woo, switch sides, let's go, left elbow down, left hand on right shoulder, right hand underneath your left elbow, and I want you to get that upper torso off the ground like so, boom, see that tricep flex right there, that's what you want, I know it's under there, I can see Abelisis from here. Ooh, I want to bite it. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Here we go. On your hands and knees. Cross your left foot over your right behind you. And I want you to do some push-ups with your feet floating in the air like so. Down and up. Keep your elbows tight to your torso. Down and up. Come on, 10 of these and we'll switch feet. That's 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Keep those elbows tight. Keep those titties and tummies off the ground. Switch your feet behind you, left over right or right over left. Opposite of what you just had. And let's go up and down. Let's go. Come on, we'll count them off. 10. Mm-hmm. 9. Yes. 8. Come on. 7, yes, you got this. 6, yes. 5, come on, halfway there. 4, 3, 2, One. Get that zero rep in. Zero rep to hero rep. Zero. Good job. Pound the ground. Pound the ground. Yes. Come on. Are you giving it your best? Only you know what you're giving, the effort you're giving. All right? Always do your best. Expect the results of the effort that you put in. All right? Always do your best. Expect the best results. And trust the process. I'm telling you, a month after physical fitness, 3 days a week, you will start to see the results. 2 months, oh my God. 3 months, oh my God. Your life might turn upside down. You might be the best version of yourself you've ever been. If you've been after it like 14 months, holy shit, you might be a whole new person. Here we go. Pyramid push-ups. Put your hands in the pyramid position. Keep your elbows tight to your torsos. Keep your knees and toes on the ground. And I want you to go down and come up. Here we go. Down and up. Yes. Down and up. Hands in the pyramid position. Go to your triceps. Go to that fat off the back of your arms. Down and up. Down and up. And swing your titties, touch the back of your hands. Push yourself back up. Do not smash those titties on the back of your hands. Down and up. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, yes. My pecs are flexed. Yes. My chest is throbbing. My triceps are burning. That's how I know I'm putting in that work. I hope you're feeling the same way. Feel that burn, baby. Take another break. You got this. Come on. Sip your water. Feel that drip sweat. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Virgie Garcia's got a doctor's appointment. Okay. Good. Hope everything goes well. The more you do this, the more well you guarantee your doctor's appointments to go. All right? After a few months of physical fitness, you're going to look forward to going to the doctor to show that doctor how much healthier you've gotten, how you've lowered your cholesterol, how you've lowered your weight, how you've leaned out your muscle, how you dropped that fat. I'm telling you, it's just like that. You guys have that positive attitude, that positive mindset. Nobody wants to go to the doctor. Trust me, we're all afraid because of the guilt. We know that we didn't put in the work to be healthy. That's the only time you should be afraid to go to the doctor is when you know you haven't been putting in that work to be the best version of yourself. But me, I can't wait to go to the doctor. I can't wait for him to tell me how clean my blood is and how good my heart is and how healthy my weight is, all right? And how good my body fat percentage is, because I've been working out. I've been doing my thing, working towards my goals. Let's go, Virgie. I hope to see you back. Catch the replay anytime, YouTube and on IGTV. Make sure you subscribe, all right? Links in the bio. Yeah! Latinx Rudy, doo-doo-doo! Let's go, what you gonna do? All right, on your backs, let's go. Feet together, hands behind your ears, and I want you to crunch up for the next 30 seconds. Crunch, yes, crunch. We must burn off that gut. I know it's a problem area for all of us. We love tacos, tequila, cervezas, comida, all of it. We gotta eat, we gotta live, we gotta work it off, all right? Input versus output. If you burn more calories than you put into your body, you will lose weight. It takes 3,500 calories burned to lose a pound. All right, 3,500 calories put on pounds. All right, so we want to eat less than we put in. All right, we want to burn more than we eat. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I want your legs straight up in the air, hands by your side. And we are tick-tocking because you don't stop. Swing that pendulum back and forth. Boom. Yes. Nice and slow. Feel the burn off of that spare tire around your waist. We are burning rubber right now, baby. Come on. Back and forth. Forth and back. Take your time. Imagine your stomach burning off. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. The gut is going to be gone. With each rep, I'm burning off a millimeter off of my gut. Oh, yes. I'm going to do extra reps so I can burn extra millimeters. I want to feel good about myself when I look in the mirror, butt-ass naked, or I jump in that shower, or jump in that bathtub. Oh, yes, or take that selfie. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on, slow it down. 3, 2, 1. Get that zero in. Don't be a bitch. Zero. Good job. Roll over. Roll over, Rover. Bend over. Let's go. On your knees. We're going to do some staggering push-ups. That's where one arm is held higher than the other. It looks like this. Knees and toes. Down and up. switch, down and up, switch. Keep those upper sides to the torso the entire time, down and up, switch, 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 down and up, switch.
Come on, climb that ladder of success, rung by rung, step by step, let's go. Down and up, we're climbing, we're getting there, better than we ever been, feeling better than we ever felt, yes. Come on, way less than we ever have. Let's go, leaner than we ever been. Come on, up and down. We're confident in ourselves than we've ever felt before. Because we're doing push-ups. We can knock down to the floor. And we come back Monday, Wednesday, Friday for some more. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0.
Wow! Into your nose. Out your mouth. Roll over on your backs. Let's go. On your backs. Hands by your side. It's time to snip, snip with Feathered by Evelise. Scissor kicks. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Keep those legs straight. Keep those abs flexed. Yes. Snip, snip. You're the best. The best you ever been. The best you ever felt. The best you ever looked. Oh, yes. Come on. Let's go. You got this. Up and down. Snip, snip. Trim the fat. Trim the stress, trim the anxiety, trim the depression. It's right out the door. No medication necessary. There's only medication you need right here is self-esteem, self-love, self-confidence. That's the medication everybody needs. Get the fuck off the pills. Let's go. Get with the real deal. 10 more minutes. You guys gonna count down. Hell no. Let's go. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, pour on now, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Whew. Ew, my feet are sweating. All right, that's how you know it's good. Here we go. Everybody up. Everybody up. Come on. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Let's go. Let's go, bicep power. Let's go. Legs straight. Left knee bent. Slight bend to the right knee. Why don't you come down and touch the ground? It's called a straight leg deadlift. I want a slight bend of the knee. Your chest should touch your quad as you come down and touch. Bam. Strengthen the glute. Strengthen the hamstring. Strengthen the mind. Strengthen the balance. Let's go. Boom. Come down and touch. Yes. Build the focus. Focus on your balance. Focus on your power. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Come down and touch. Boom. All right, switch feet. Here we go. You gotta switch feet. Left side, the best side. Right side, the tight side. Here we go. Down and touch. If you fall over, that's okay. Refocus. Grab your balance. Often when you're reaching for goals, life will come over and try to knock you off balance, knock you off your feet. But now that you've joined us with physical fitness, you're strong enough to get the hell back up and fight like never before. Pick your ass up off the floor. Come on. Up and down. Up and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Come on, touch. Touch. Woo! 45 seconds of rest. Here we go. Yes. Into your nose. Out of your mouth. All right. We're in the fourth quarter now. We're almost home free. All right? We're almost home free. I hope you're sweating. I hope you're struggling. I hope you're suffering. I hope this sucks for you. Because the only way to get through to success is to climb through the suck. Put yourself through the suffering to build strength. Put yourself through some pain to build the power. Let's go, the power. Ah, within us all. It's already there. You just gotta dig it out. Let's go. Ah, sip some water. Finish strong right now. If you've been holding back, now's the time to pour it on. Ah. Let's go. Here we go. Real easy. We're gonna do some ballerina toe raises. Put your heels towards each other, toes pointed out, rise up. Get up on those calves, rise up. Come on, do the little pirouette. Oh yeah, there it is right here. Let's go, ballerinas. Let's go. Up, up on those toes, flexing those calf muscles. Yes, you guys to get on your tippy toes to get to where you wanna go, to get that top shelf of life where all the healthy shit's at,
where all the delicious, nutritious shit is at, where all the expensive shit is at. You gotta get on your toes. Everything down low, low-bearing fruit, is that what we want? We want that high fruit, all right, that ripe fruit, that beautiful, juicy, delicious fruit that's right up on the top of that tree. It's that next branch up, the one that all the bums and losers can't get to because they refuse to reach for their dreams. The little winners over here, physical fitness family, we don't even go for that high fruit. We only go for that top shelf fruit. Let's go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now on your right leg, bend your left leg. And I want you on 1 foot to rise up on that calf. So yes, 1 foot, because one calf can't be stronger than the other. You have to hold each other down. All right, gotta keep it even, Steven. Equal. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Come on. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Let's go. Up and down. Come on. Up and down. Up one more time and hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Left foot. Left foot time. Let's go. Bend that right knee. Up and down. Up and down. Yes. Up and down. Let's go. Working those calves. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Come on. Up and down. Get up on that calf. Let's go. Get up on those toes. Up and down. You should feel the pull on the back of your muscle to the bottom of your leg. Strengthen that Achilles. Strengthen that calf. Strengthen that hamstring. Strengthen your mind. 5, 4, 3. Hold it up there. 2, 1, 0. Keep your nose out of your mouth. What's up, Quay? Good to see you, man. Monique, you guys can catch the replay. It's okay, we still got all day. Great work today, ladies and gentlemen. Give yourself a round of applause. Slap yourself on the chest. Secret handshake. Salute. All right, high five. You just finished a Monday edition of Physical Fitness. 30 minutes of intense working out so that life becomes a little less intense. All right, take the stress out of your life with a nice morning workout here with us at Physical Fitness. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. PST live on IGTV and also on YouTube. We are close, very close to 100 subscribers on the YouTube. So if you would please smash that link in my bio to get to that YouTube channel, I would greatly appreciate it. My heart is so full of gratitude and proud and thankful for all of you taking the time to put in the work to be the best version of yourself. All right, to come back stronger, better, more confident, more self-love than ever before. All right, we've all had this downtime of a year to work on ourselves. All right, it wasn't punishment, it was actually a gift. When in our lifetime will we ever have a year to really look within and concentrate on how we can improve ourselves? It'll never happen again, hopefully, for the next week, at least my lifetime, and yours too. But if you take advantage and do what you have to do, you're going to come out of this better, stronger, fitter, healthier, and more beautiful from inside out than ever. All right? Thank you so much. Listen, we're going to get out of this exercise and go stretch it out. A little bit of jumping jacks. I'm going to give my shout outs and let you get on your beautiful Monday morning, afternoon, evening. Shout out to everyone catching the replays. It takes much more discipline to catch a replay than it does to catch us live. So much love to all my disciplined Physical Fitness family members catching the replays. Put your hands on your hips. Spread out your feet. Reach up to the sky. Oh, yes. Close your eyes. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. Thank you, Mother Earth. Thank you, Mother Nature. Thank you, self-discipline. Thank you, self-love. Thank you, desire. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, self-confidence. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for this air that I breathe, for this roof over my head, this ground beneath my feet, this sight that I see, the ears to hear, the heart and desire to be the best version of myself. Thank you, thank you, thank you. My attitude is nothing but gratitude on this day of life that I've been blessed with and you've been blessed with to reach for our dreams and execute our goals. Let's go. Put your hands on your hips. Keep your legs straight. Spread your feet real nice and wide and bend your head over. Yes, bend your head over as close to the ground as you as possible. Stretch those hamstrings, Achilles, and calves. Reach to the ground. Yes, and you go no further and you feel that pull in the back of your legs. Put your hands down. Reach up with your left hand, with your right hand on the ground, fingertips down, fingertips up to the sky, open up that chest, through your nose, out your mouth, yes, 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 here we go, switch hands, left hand down, right hand up, yes, we're building strength, yes, we're building flexibility, yes, we're building perseverance, yes, we're building self-discipline, yes, we're building the pathway to success through self-discipline. Look at those fingertips, wave them, say hello. Hello. Both hands down. Roll up real nice and slow.
The fastest way to get to your goals and achieve your dreams is through self-discipline. All right? You have to talk yourself into the things you need to do to get to where you want to go instead of making excuses on why you can't. Right? Whether you think you can or think you can't, either way, you're right. It all sounds cliche, but when you start to put it to work, you will pave your own way. I promise you this. All right? That is the truth. That is the way the universe works. As you work towards your goals and dreams work towards you. All right? Success is not a destination. Success is something you attract. It's not about the destination of your goal. It's who you become on the way to that goal. Who you develop into when you're trying to obtain that goal. More discipline, more self-love, more self-confidence. All right, these are all the things that we're building here at Physical Fitness. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. PST, live with me, Coach FIG, where we stay strong and stay sane. It ain't just a mantra or a motto. It's a motherfucking lifestyle. All right, thank you guys so much for getting out here with Jumping Jacks. And some shout-outs real quick. Art, thank you. Liz, hell yes, you've been busting your ass. So proud of you. Art, you're on your way. You are unstoppable, my man. Venus catching the replay. I hope you're enjoying Chi-Town. Chloe, I know you're catching replays, and I know you're putting those miles in. I'm so happy, grateful, and proud of you, woman. Keep up the great work. Evelise, yes. Great job. Zeta, hell of a work, baby. Quality Quay, yes. We're on our way, baby. About to open back up. Can't wait to reunite and get this vibes right. All right, Monique, thank you so much for being here. Mish, I know you've been putting in that work. Bicep power. You have the power. Let's go. Let me know what's up with that DJ booth. I'll be in town Wednesday afternoon if you want to link up and see if it's done. Let me know either way. All right? Latinx Network. Make sure you follow them for all your Latino networking needs. Let's go. These are my people over here. Rudy, I appreciate you. Art Evelise. Yes. Who else? Who else? Jay Carrasco. That's Art's sister. I'm glad to have you back live. Virgie Garcia, thank you for joining us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is Physical Fitness. I'm Coach Fig, a.k.a. DJ Prophet. But we do this Monday, Wednesday, Friday. All right, we got to get some miles in today to be on our way towards our goals and dreams. I can't wait to see you guys Wednesday morning, 9 a.m. PST. Also, Wednesday night, I will be in Los Angeles for an event called Hollywood Glam. If you want to join me at the Speakeasy, the same place Ascension was at, for a burlesque show that's out of this world, make sure you hit me up on the DMs and let me know you want to go there. It's a dress-up party, so we're all dressing Hollywood glam style, suited and booted. All right, so we're going to get these jumping jacks. There's going to be magic. There's going to be burlesque. There's going to be me on the ones and twos. And I got live drummer Curtis Bird coming through. So he's going to be off the hook. All right, so keep up with the dirty jumping jacks. Count out to first 11. Count out Physical Fitness Live 19. FIZIKALFIGNESS. Yes, here we go. Round three on me. Ready, Zeta? Zeta P. Zeta P. You ready? Jumping jacks. Come on. Come on. You're five now. You got to show them how to do it. No? Ooh. Come on. All right. On three on me. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Let's count it out. F, Y, Z, I, K, A, L, F, I, G, N, E, S, S, what did I call it? Z, A, D, A, T! Congratulations. Thank you guys so much. We will see you on Wednesday, 9 a.m. PST. Make sure you write down your 10 goals this week. Tag me. You don't got to expose what your goals are if you're feeling insecure, but I definitely want you to write down those 10 goals. Snap me a picture. You don't have to post it. Just DM me that picture of your goals. Make sure you write them down because you are more likely to achieve those goals by 42%. That's almost half. All right, you're more likely to achieve those goals when you write them down. So please, do yourself a favor. Write your goals down. Eat healthy. Consume not only healthy food, but healthy mentals as well. Turn off the TV. Mute the commercials. And make sure you take care of yourself. All right, we will see you Wednesday, 9 a.m. PST. I'm Coach Fig. This is Physical Fitness. Stay strong. Stay sane. Bam, bam, bam. Do it.